I feel I'm out of my depth. We are all out of our depth. And this is deep. We're in a very deep bit of lagoon here. And we need to be careful as we cross it.
If you drill down to what these places offer, you come to this notion of escape.
You don't see them, you don't hear them, you have to know where to go.
Well, I think the ordinary punter is only just beginning to discover about tax avoidance.
We lose, in my estimate, about £25 billion in the UK.
Any major change to the corporation tax system is run through a series of committees that are made up of the multinationals that stand to benefit from those changes. That's just how corporate tax policy is made in this country.
And everyone knows that feeling. They know that feeling of, I don't want to pay that because, you know, it's my money, but still doing it. Because they have to, and they know they have to, and they know that that's part of living in this society.
85,000 children's lives could be saved every single year if companies paid their fair share of tax.
And it literally is on your doorstep. I delivered a food box across the road.
They do it because they find it easy to take advantage of poor countries like Zambia.
There is a kind of caricature of the turbulent priest who, you know, heads into danger and causes an uproar.
These guys will go on doing the wrong thing, and they have no sense of doing wrong.
This country actually harbours the largest tax avoidance havens in the world.
The Legislative Assembly of the Cayman Islands has only 15 members, but as they represent some of the richest constituencies in the world, it was appropriate that the Queen should grant them a state opening.
On the face of it, the British Empire simply disappeared, melted away. But in reality, a kernel re-emerged of what I would call the Second British Empire.
The City of London is the head office, and Cayman, Jersey, Guernsey, Isle of Man, British Virgin Islands, they're the branch offices.
If anybody in the UK wants to know why the city is so big and so powerful, they have to understand the importance of this network.
Engaging with that concerns me, and I am worried about that. You know, I'm worried about that.